So I was working on my car and I took the air intake box out and I figured I'd work on my CZP 4-inch intake. I was going to use the fender well intake. We'll go in there. So everything I got to do this build is a 3.25, which is 3 1/4 in inside diameter silicone for the throttle body. Then I got a 3.25 to 4-inch silicone to go on the actual intake. I got a 4-inch inlet 90-degree bend for inside the fender. The only thing I have to do is I have to fill this hole in because this is designed for the 97 to 2003 Grand Prix. I'm going to have to chop off a lot of this. And I got my air filter from ZZP. This is the 4-inch inlet, and I forget how long this filter is. I was going to buy the K&N air filter, but I figured I'd get the ZZP air filters, so they should be pretty good quality. So I'll be showing you guys what I'll be doing to install this. So I have to keep the mass airflow sensor, and this will be going away. Then I'll have to cut a hole in the fender to make room for everything. So I'll do an install video or time lapse and show you guys how to do this. Okay, so I got this far in my fender well intake. So I had to take the bumper off. That's what it looks like right now. So I had to cut this out, which goes there. And I had to cut more out of the top up here to make room, and I'm still going to have clearance issues. So to get this thing straight, right now it's kind of crooked on the throttle body, unless I get a 45-degree bend here, but I don't know if that'll benefit me any. I got a little play. I can twist it and go that way. So now I'm wondering if I should cut this bracket. If I cut this out, I mean, I don't have to cut it completely. I can cut it like half of this to make room, but I don't want to cut it because I want to lose my support for the fender. And then I got a 45 bend hose It'll go here. So the filter will be basically facing down towards the ground when it's all said and done. So that's where I'm at with this right now. So I just got to figure out if I want to cut more out of that bracket. See if I can get it straight. So I got the intake on, got the bumper on, and there's my 90 degree 4-inch elbow, silicone elbow, so everything fits. So then the only thing is just bolt this up and keep it straight. Then I have to figure out this line for the PCV, PVC, whatever this thing is for. I'll either have to, might just drill a hole in this silicone coupler so this just pops right in there. I had to make I put a silicone hose on this to make it longer because I got the throttle body spacer on it. So everything fits. So now all I have to do is get the filter and the coupler are both 4-inch. So I have to either get a 4-inch tube from the hardware store or PVC, just cut it so it goes in inside here and inside the coupler. Then stick this on and I'm good to go. It'll be right there. So everything fits. So what I had to do for this is get a 3.25, which is 3 1/4 straight silicone adapter, and then get a 3.25 to 4-inch silicone. And both of these couplers I had to get from eBay because EZP didn't have 3 1/4 inch, or else I would have got them from ZZP. So this is the 4-inch ZZP intake. I thought I would have to cut it down, which I don't, so I'm happy with that. So now I just have to get a 4-inch PVC pipe or something to connect my filter and the 90 degree elbow, and then get this all painted. And figure out, drill a hole for this and a coupler, and I'm good to go. So actually, I like the look of the 4-inch intake. So that's my install video for you guys for my 4-inch ZZP fender well intake on a 2004 Pontiac Grand Prix.